I'm forcing into the little crevices here, and it's
see anything there. That is nothing text. And this will be a last minute addition to tail here. Probably needs to be a little longer. The tip fell off the other day. Something like this here, coming out slightly. I'll build that up later. I haven't quite decided if I'm going to make a separate mold for the tail. I usually don't like to, because where they actually connect, we have too much detail, and sometimes the people at the foundry don't seem to get the texture correct where the two pieces meet. This is my reference shot. It's hard to tell. Bird's eye view up here should look like. But I'm just going to go by reference how my dogs are set up here. No indentation, it seems to be somewhat uniform. nice little arch at the top, almost, depending on the dog, sometimes it's somewhat low flat. I'll just kind of give it a nice semi-arch. The actual tailbone actually starts up here, according to the model, right there. But when I apply the tail, I just add clay to make it look like it extended from up there. If anyone's texting anything I can't see, it's not coming down on my computer here, I can't see anything there. Let me try to refresh it again.